Chief will not drink beer on Monday night.